Person killed by a car early this morning has been identified. The Dorchester County Coroner's Office has named the victim as 16-year-old Brandon Jarvis Mixer of Somerville. Officials say Jarvis Mixer was hit by a car around 7:25 this morning on Bacon's Bridge Road near Ridge Road. He was pronounced dead later at the hospital.